Heritage.
Happy Monday. We hope you have a good week. For the Sec 4s and 5s, it's going to be a short one.
On June 9th, the last day of school for Sec 4s and 5s, we get to have ice cream again. This time, an ice cream cone will cost $2. There are 15 flavors to choose from. Scan the posters to pre-select your favorite flavor. Tickets will be sold in advance tomorrow and Wednesday in the main foyer at lunch. You won't be able to buy an ice cream cone without a ticket, so plan early.
The Sec 5's luncheon during lunch hour and period 2 in the cafeteria on Thursday. There will be prizes to be won, arcade games, music, and lots of food. The activities are for Sec 5's only, and all activities and food is free. The dress code is fancy.
Here is some important information for Sec 5 about the prom dinner payment. If you have not paid for your prom dinner yet, you have until Thursday to do so. If you have yet to let us know about your food allergies, you must do so by Thursday. Please come to the senior staff room to pay during the lunch hour.
All students who took part in esports this year are asked to come to Mr. of Slack classroom C201 at the very beginning of lunch on Wednesday to take the yearbook picture.
And all students who were Chronicle newscasters this year need to meet Wednesday morning at 9:15 for their yearbook picture.
Sports awards take place today. If you were part of a team this year, then you need to be there to celebrate. If you have any last-minute questions, please find your coach. The ceremony starts at 6:30 in the auditorium.
June 6th is National Higher Education Day. Congratulations to all graduating students who have decided to continue their studies. All the best with this new chapter of your life. Have a good afternoon,
everyone.